Maybe I can use Pocket Sand to distract the Spearman. I'm guessing there should be a tool soon to fuck with the Spearman. That's a lot of dudes! I don't know if I can handle this much men at the same time. Oh my... What the fuck is that? Alright, two archers or one archer? I'm not sure. Just one archer. It all but switched again. Oh my god, what? The guy like ran in and all those switched my axe attack. What did I just use? Oh no. I wanted to use a pellet. What is that shit? Poison. All right, just Tatsu left. What the fuck, dude? Oh my god. Slow timings on the hits. Oh! Oh, I have another resurrection. Holy shit! Okay, I need to calm down in these fights. Who just rushes in like that? Oh fuck, I rolled into him, he blocks! It's almost dead already. Oh my god, why do I panic? There's two ads in the back. Three even. No, I tried to do the Mikiri dodge, but I don't know the timing for it. It's not that. I tried the same thing twice. Earlier, later? I'm not sure. What? I have to jump for that one. Oh my god! Oh! He has three different attacks of that one too. Like the red ones. So you can't just look at the red one and randomly start doing the dodge you need. You have to watch him. What the fuck is switch targets to me? No, I have to jump it. When he crouches down. And you hold the sword back, I have to jump. I need to memorize that fucking move. It's hard to see, really. Oh, Jesus. Unrefined sake. A bottle of cloudy unrefined sake. Sake is a drink meant for sharing. This cloudy sake is one of Ishin Ashina's favorites. It has a rich, full-bodied flavor. On the other hand, it has a reputation for getting one too drunk too quickly. Thank you, BadDog69, for the 3 months. Oh, I need one more for the power-up.